Okay guys, so today we are in the class right now. This is the Garden Institute and we are going to have a topic, the corruption. Corruption. Corruption is a good thing or a bad thing? So we have a brilliant student here who are very good spoken of the English. Now let's see that the corruption is a good or a bad thing. According to me, corruption is very nice because through the corruption, we can do all the work so easily. For example, if someone catch me at the red light, I can give the 100 rupees. I just can save the time. I don't need to go to the jail. I don't need to just capture my bike, my car, etc. So I would like to start from you. What is your opinion? Corruption is good or bad?
Corruption is bad because it is a big reason our country is not developing. If we want developed, because we are following the mode of the country which are developed like America, Australia, but in our country we are not developed. And we want to develop our country, we have to eliminate the element of the scam. We have to remove this. And first of all, we have to remove this, and after that we have to invest and we have to liberate the our villagers and the cities. Because first of all, we have to give the education to the children, to the villagers and to the citizens, because they don't know about the investment, because we need investment. That's the big reason our PM is wondering in other country for the investment.
Okay, that can be possible that you are saying this is a big reason we are not developed. Now I would like to ask you, what is your opinion, the corruption is a good thing or a bad thing?
I think comes with both the phases. I can say bad or good. As you said, if a person gets a degree, like a medical degree, and he opens a clinic shop, going to, then he is running a clinic, right? And that is a bad thing because he doesn't have the knowledge of medical science or medical. But he also running the clinic.
Okay.
Means that can harm their patient, right? So I would like to say that it's a bad thing.
It's a bad thing.
Yeah.
Okay. Carry on.
But I would like to say that corruption at the minimum level that we do means corruption is done by common people, like poor people. We give money, like if you want to get a license, if you want to get certificates, right? Then we pay, right? But corruption at the level of
Say the leader. Okay. I will come back to you. I will ask something more and what you want to say about the corruption. Now I'm just going to you. Well, what is your opinion? Corruption is a good thing or a bad thing according to you? Just give your
opinion. Thing. Even a criminal can come out easily from the behind the jails, and he can easily become a leader of the country. And even he's a culprit by giving bribe and a lot of money. By bribing to the officers and other leaders of the country, he can easily become a leader of the country and he will run the country.
Okay. Well, according to me, I think corruption is very good. Just answer to me. For example, you are going to somewhere, you are in hurry and some policeman catches to you and he demands for your license. In that condition, what will you do? You don't have license. What will you do? Will you give the 100 rupees or you are ready to go to the jail? Just answer to me. What will you do in that condition? We can fill up the fine. The fine is that you have to go to the jail. In that condition, what will you do?
There is a fine or you have to go to the jail.
Yes, okay, that's a fine. Okay. And girls, what is your opinion? Corruption is good or bad?
Not a good thing because many people not afford lots of money. Because corruption can cause a lot of money.
It is not good. Okay, well, she has given a very right answer. I just agree with her. I will come back to you guys again.